Leah, I'm sorry, you said you wanted pineapple fritters. You're just gonna have to live with pineapple fritters. I'll be back in a bit.
Hey, neighbour. Kids playing up.
Ah, Leah. She always changes her mind about what she wants from the chippy after it's too late. She's not getting her hands on my chicken pie, though, I'll tell you that.
I would give anything to have a takeaway of my family right now.
Cindy. I am so, so sorry about everything.
We've been in each other's lives a long time now, haven't we? We've had our fair share of heartbreak and grief. But losing someone so young, someone that in a million years you shouldn't have to outlive. I don't have any words for that. How am I supposed to just get on with the rest of my life? I mean, I know it's what I have to do, but she's never coming home again. So I'm sorry, I shouldn't unload all this on you.
Do not apologise to me. I've got no right at all to be crying in front of you. Sorry. Just can't stop thinking about what you're going through.
I think I get why. Ella and Leah. They were really close, right? So you're thinking that maybe in some parallel universe, it could have been her.
Yeah. Maybe that's why.
I want you to do something for me.
Anything.
Tonight, when you go home, you hold that girl so tight. You tell her that you love her. And you just want her to be happy again. And then you cuddle the husband of yours, because not everyone has as supportive partner as you.
What about Dave?
I'm not sure that we're going to make it.
Listen, if you need to do anything at all, if you want my help.
What can you do? What the police can't?
I thought Felix has been charged.
No, not for Ella. And Teresa thinks that she saw another car.
Another car? Do they know who?
No, they haven't got anything to go on, just a hazy memory of it. So I guess I have to get used to the idea that I will never know what happened in those moments.
Listen. You said you wanted me to hold my loved ones tight tonight. I don't know what's going on between you and Dave, but the same applies to you, okay? In moments like this, you've got to cling on to any bit of love that you can get. And there is no one more deserving of that love than you. So I haven't actually been to one of these in ages. Because I haven't struggled like this in ages. But my life is a mess right now. And I can't really be myself with anyone I know or love because I did something really bad. And I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to forgive myself. The guilt is gonna eat me up from the inside out if I don't actually